pilot will give you signal to jump soon. Remember, the compound has special air defenses. They will give you more than just a headache, yes?
Okay, we're almost at the party. Please remove your weapons from storage and prepare for entry. Up and at 'em. DZ is directly below. Get ready to drop the hammer. See you on the other side.
How are you doing up there? Some second-date nerves, perhaps, yes? Okay, do not worry. You made such a good first impression. This will be a piece of cake. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. The control tower is just ahead. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there.
Ay, Dios mío.
Station is here. This is where you can bring down the lights and CCTV network. Or is there bad energy in the air since our last visit, huh? Mr. Rubio is a sore loser, I think. Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes? The beauty of analog electronics. Reliable, hardworking, easy to hack. Here is how you use the tool. Plug the wires on the left into the values on the right. Work top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Caution, of course. Checkpoint just ahead. Keep quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise.
Camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. On.
Ah, it's good
America.
To be back.
America.
You know where to go by now. America. And do not forget, the bodyguards will not be fooled by your disguise. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. System by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. You should be able to deploy the recon drone here, but your other air supports cannot risk the compound air defenses. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Good, you are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print.
Thank you.
that we saw on the CCTV? It's in the office. Might be a lead. They still have no idea you are there. We cannot go out using the same truck. We're going to need another exit route. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Va para el cajón, imbécil!
Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time. Disguises now they found the vault. It's too late for that. There must be a plane nearby. Fly over compound. The air defenses there are still online. water.